How to know if a website is secure?
If you type in your username and password, everyone can just listen up those and record them on the network as they go.
The ring lock is just not enough.
In the olden days, people were told just to look for that little green padlock that says that the site has a security certificate on it, but that's not enough these days.
So the ring lock, what it means is that your connection is being encrypted from and to the website. So if you're connected to a malicious website, your connection is going to be encrypted, but that doesn't mean that the website suddenly is going to be a safe website.
If there is no lock icon at all, there is no HTTPS connection, so your connection to the server is not encrypted. This basically means that anyone listening onto the network that you're at is able to see all your discussions with the server. For an example, if you type in your username and password, everyone can just listen up those and record them on the network as they go.
Now, what I like to do is I like to look at these web stores. I like to look at the information they're giving you about contacting them. Is there a phone number? Is there a location? Is there a physical address in a country you trust?
Well, simply put, if you ever need to put your own data on any website, at least make sure that it's going over unencrypted connections. And yeah, try to think of, like, double think if you should really give your data on this website or not.
To know if the website is secure in means of malicious code on the website, you can't really tell. It's good to have some endpoint protection software for that.
I also like to look at websites like the Wayback Machine, which stores old copies of websites, and I like to see when was the first time this website appeared as it is now? Now, if it's a brand new web store, only been online for a month or so, and 6 months ago it used to be a different website entirely, maybe something fishy is going on. Maybe somebody just picked an expired website that had some traffic back in the day, but fall into disuse and is trying to use the same address in the hopes of attracting people who used to come to that website before. So that would definitely be something I'd be very suspicious of.